Ladies and gentlemen, good morning and welcome on Nyong Sijo for the today. I want to show you how to optimize damaging results performance in your computer. Okay, for low PC. If you are not great PC, you need to have what I want to show you right now. First of all, you have main project to clean your RAM is important. You can see phase 20% of RAM. Now you are at 18 and you can see this is what you obtain. Important. Now let's open DaVinci Resolve right now and let me show you how to optimize your timeline for your PC. Okay, this is DaVinci Resolve. Open. Beautiful, this is a project. All right, well, you can see this is DaVinci Resolve. Here you can put your beautiful video that you want to edit your rush. Let me take this video. This is 4K 60 fps from iPhone 12 Pro Max. iPhone 12 Pro Max. Okay, media. Look at what I have here. You can see HDR format, Dolby Vision version 1.0. Okay. Now, take this, put this here. Nice. When you click here, I have the timeline, the project, all of this. Nice. The first thing that I recommend you to do is to optimize this video. Okay? How to do this? Right click here. And looking for generate media optimizing. This is in French and translate in English for you. Looking for generate media optimizing. As you can see, when you click start it, the process started. DaVinci just rejoice something in this video for you. Okay, let me see the performance of my computer. As you can see, this is a performance access works 3G. Now it started. Get ready. This one can take a few minutes. You need just to wait. Okay, nice. Wait. Beautiful. As you can see, it's finished. Finished. Now you can see more information. If on off in your beautiful DaVinci Resolve, you can see media optimizer and visually. You can coach. You can click on this to coach. To coach, and you will make this appear on my version. I've not seen this here. No. Are we looking for something? Now, you can see this, okay, nice, okay, great. Now, come here, welcome. What you can do, go on this, Mac+9, to open project settings. Our project settings, you have something like color, dictionary. Okay, this is my settings. After this, come here. No. Let's looking for generate. I want to looking for rendering, something like that. wait, rendering. Okay. Okay, beautiful. Major optimizer and rendering. Let's see what you see here. When you need, when you come here, you see something like that, like automatically something like that. I recommend you to do something like that. Click on quad, quad. Okay. Another one. Choose this. Then as to standard quality. Okay. Another standard quality. Here you can choose what you want, but let's see what I recommend you right now. Now, here also, quad. You see? Quad, quad. Nice. Okay. Beautiful. When it's finished, click on save. Nice. Take your video, put your video here. And as you can see, video optimized. There are another things that you need to do. Okay, there are another thing that you need to do is simple. You need just to click on lecture, lecture something, read something. Okay, now we'll come here. Okay, you will see something like smart here. Select smart. Okay, you have also the possibility to choose user. Okay, I want to show you what you can do with this. First of all, come here. You can see here mode, proxy time, timeline. You can also choose quad resolution, quad resolution. Okay, it's very, very important to have something good in your timeline just to editing after the rendering will be nice. All of these things we are doing right now, take space in your memory. Take space in your memory. As you can see, I have 304. When I click on actualize, nothing. Okay, but it take memory. As you can see, this video is not great. This is why you cannot see it right now, but it take memory. After all of this, I will show you what you can do. You need to do after, because we have this delete rendering. You need to click on all this in frame 2. All, click on all here to delete all of this after the end of this video before exploitation. Now, let me do something. If you have, for example. Transition or effect that you want to add in your video, bro. You see that the read of your video is just very, 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 very slow. I need to show to get ready to see what I want to do to show you right now. Okay, now let me show you something. Let me show something. Okay, take this. Now put this here. Look at
phone camera.
Okay, look at
phone camera.
If this effect or this transition is not fast like me, I recommend you to do something like that. Right click, go on what? On this render fusion render page fusion render. I don't know this is, I think that this is English now. Fusion render, click on this and click on to start create this beautiful video for rendering immediately. Now look at, as you can see, the effect is more fast than the preview. Can you see this? Look at
camera.
Look at again. Nice. This is what I'm talking about. Let me test another effect. Okay, let's test this quickly. Look at.
Look at that.
Not bad, but when I do something like that, on.
Look at that.
Fast van, super view. Beautiful. Look at that. Nice. This is what I'm talking about. And now when you are finished this job, you can just export your video. Let me show you. Okay. Okay, selection all of it. Now, let me do quick rendering test FX. Okay, this is my media, all of this. Data. I choose 4000 kilobytes per second for me. Okay, now it's good. Nice. And I click on render all. Rendering started. Let's see all of this. You can see what you got right here. You can now, after you can use this memory or just click on this to clean your RAM to have something acceptable. I will show you this right now. Get ready. Get ready. Beautiful. Now look at the RAM. Damacy resolve almost 4 GB of RAM. Click on this. Look at now. Damacy resolve. Look at what you have now. Look at what you have now. Look at very well. Damacy resolve. Look at dictionary project. You can see 66 megabytes. Okay, let's see what I'm talking about now. Let's see the video to see its perform, its quality. You can see, okay, this is what I've chosen. This is what I want. 1080p 60 fps. Double click to open this. And what, where are you? Double click. Look at.
Hello, gentlemen. Good morning. Welcome to Studio 40. This is the iPhone 12 Pro Max phone camera.
Wow, look at this issue.
We in 4K 60 fps, 12 megapixel with front camera. Look at the.
Nice.
Do you believe this? This is HDR.
As you have seen, it's working very well. The video is beautiful, nice. No problem with this. Okay. Nice. Now you can do what you want. Before finish this thing, I recommend you to go on this lecture. You can see rendering, delete rendering. Okay, click on this to clean. When you click on this to clean, before clicking on this to clean, I recommend you to just to see this. As you can see, I have now 2 GB. Yeah, 302 GB now. Look at actualize. Look at what you have. Look at what I have. It takes so much space now. Where my 4 GB here? My 304 GB. Where? Because if you can see, it reduces my memory. It reduces my memory. This is something. You will see when you do all of this something what I'll show you now. Come on this okay, on lecture here, and click on You can see the delete rendering to call, or to delete project cache. Okay, as you can see, this will delete all render cache in project, in this project. Okay, what you need to do now is to click on delete. Okay, now let's see the memory. Look at this, 299. Now actualize, look at that, change it and it's increased. Look at that, 303. Actualize again, and it's okay. To your believers, this is what you can do to optimize Dynamics Resolve 17 in your PC. This is definitely not a joke. Definitely not a joke. As you can see, it's working, but it takes so much memory. Dynamics Resolve takes so much memory. This is why I decide to show you all of this. Okay, thank you. I also that this video is helpful. This is something you will choose every day, every second day when you're editing video. It's very, very, very important. Don't forget to have also this software, because it's very, 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 very great. The link in the description. Okay, now stay ready. Okay, if you have question, ask me what you want. Okay, ask me what you want. And now I'll see you later for more videos in my YouTube channel, Nyang Studio 4G. I also want to enjoy this video. Now, get ready. Beautiful. You can see it's come back because I'm back in this timeline. When you come in this timeline, it's automatically. You just remember it because you are back to work. You are back to work and still do this automatically because of all of this automatically. You wonder, you need to clean it again. If you are finished and you are ready to go, do this clean and increase again. And beautiful. Okay, thank you for watching. I also want to enjoy this video. God bless you all. And subscribe today. Wow, we are so nice today. Don't forget to like. Ha 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 ha.